Mom definitely blamed Edie, but I think Louis blamed himself. After he graduated, he just spent more and more time in his room. Until Mom got him a job at the cannery.
Da er das ganze Katzenputzer. Louis, 1988 bis 2010.
Everyone always told me to stay out of Louis's room. Except Louis.
Ein näherer Blick. Legalized Marihuana. Okay. Der hat 22 Jahre lang gelebt. Ist auch nicht unbedingt viel länger. Wir sind ja jetzt 17 und bekommen schon ein Kind. Frage ist von wem eigentlich? Das ist ja auch unglaublich cool hier oben. Einfach ein halbes Schiff hier hingebaut, aber ultra gefährlich und hier unterstürzt. Mit einer Shisha.
Louis's room smelled very, very familiar. That part of him lived on.
Nee. Schön. Das wollte ich nicht. Ich wollte nur nach links schauen. Einfach eine N64-Konsole. Wonderland
Turbo. Louis and I spent a lot of time playing games together, but he was surprisingly bad at them. He died a lot.
High School Diploma Louis Finch. Echt cooler Raum wieder. Raum. Spannend, dass hier das Licht noch geht. War offensichtlich ein bisschen gamer und ein bisschen esoterisch. Louis Finch, Logger Contents. Don Finch, ein Brief für die Mutter.
Dear Mrs. Finch, as Louis's psychiatrist, I can understand your desire for an explanation. As I see it, the trouble began in January, shortly after we convinced your son to seek treatment for substance abuse. Newly sober, I believe Louis first noticed the monotony of his daily life. He kept working at the cannery, but he withdrew part of himself. In our sessions, I saw the same behavior. His mind began to... wander.
What the hell? Das ist ja mega cool gemacht.
He said he started small, imagining a labyrinth. He could feel his way about. Then something moved. Bats and toads. And things that had not names. He knew it was all in his head. But he took it very seriously. I had hoped he'd find himself. But he found something more.
Alter, ist das cool gemacht.
I worried about him then. Daydreaming at the cannery.
Ja, nicht so schlaue Idee.
I spoke with his boss. But he said Lewis had become a model employee. Methodical, tireless, focused.
Ja, bis er wahrscheinlich seine Hand abgehackt hat.
So I let him go on. I even encouraged him. It seemed very promising at first. He told me he'd made a new friend. On the edge of a city he named Lewis Topia.
Man merkt, es wird langsam schwerfälliger, die Fische hier rüber zu ziehen.
He built the city up slowly, brick by brick. Then he made musicians.
Er sich immer mehr auf das konzentrierte, was er im Kopf hatte.
And songs for them to play. He talked about starting a band. And he was always humming something. Every day his imagination grew stronger. He no longer spoke at the cannery. But his chopping was as reliable as ever. Then one day it struck him. That all the cheering crowds, even the stones under his feet, were all in his imagination. So he could do whatever he wished. He held an election for mayor. And he won. They begged him to stay, but his mind was already wandering. It became a game for him.
Lewis Topia.
He'd conquer a city, then immediately push on. New Lewisville. St. Louis. He started drifting away from our reality.
Langsam.
Minneapolis. Until one day he forgot to go home from the cannery.
It's echt hard. Die Fische da.
Even as his mother pleaded with him,
rüberzubringen.
Part of Lewis kept sailing on. In Lewisburg, he heard rumors of a handsome queen.
The
queen was on her own quest for
nur noch auf das hier.
Radiant rainbows. He followed the sound of her...
Oops.
Electric sitar.
Was passiert eigentlich, wenn ich nichts mache mit den Fischen?
His chase led him to a golden palace east of the sun and west of the moon. Even then, his logic remained sound.
Okay, wahrscheinlich passiert nichts. Und ich muss die alle zerhacken.
He knew the world was all in his imagination. But he was so proud of having created it. In his own eyes, he'd become something greater than a king.
Ein Gott der Welt.
For someone who'd never known success in the real world, I think it was overwhelming.
Oh yeah.
And then it struck him that the real Lewis was not the one chopping salmon, but the one climbing the steps of a golden palace. My imagination is as real as my body, he told me. It was hard to argue with him.
Und plötzlich wieder in die Realität. Canary. Trippy.
Began to forget the world we know. I think it pained him to remember Lewis, the cannery worker.
Ich glaube, das sind wir hier selber da vorne.
He began to despise the man with a royal contempt.
Lewis Finch.
I still thought I could save him. Even after he said he was being crowned king over all the lands of wonder. The palace would be packed with his companions.
Ja, ich bin's. Euer Herrscher, euer König. Bin wieder da. Danke für die vielen Grüße, die Musik.
Including the wise Calico who'd insisted on advising him.
Molly, Katze. Da war meine Prinzessin.
His queen waited, holding his crown. There was only one thing left to do.
Guillotine.
Bend down his head.
Was soll's?
And the rest I think you know. Mrs. Finch, your son was a kind man who will be missed by all of us who knew him.
My brother was really cool. I wish you could have met him.
Ob er sich einfach selber den Kopf abgehackt hat. Ja gut. Also, ich weiß nicht, diese Familie ist wirklich verflucht. Was soll man da sonst dazu sagen?